good evening, or good morning, depending on what part of the world you're in. I've got one notification to say before we start. Hi, Bunny. Is thank you, Train Master, for following. Thank you so much. All right, now on to the actual game. Now, no more fuel, we're blowing up the refueling base. Hey, Rusty! I like Rusty. Okay. Okay. Making me getting involved. Yep. Let's hope so. Explosion! Oh, I'm like a Rusty even more now. I don't think I'm gonna need the pile plunk. The pile bunker on this one. So we'll switch to an assault. Actually, double shotgun. Double shotgun will do. Alright, let's go. Sounds lovely to me. Oh, I'll get the job done. Very, very flashy. Boom. Let's go. Goodbye, laser fucker. Ah, you. You survived. There you go. You survived. How did you survive? Ah, that's how. There we go. That dealt with him. Hello, Aya. Hello. Oh, great, it's one of them. Fucking Riot Shield guys. Alright, you. Fuck off! I'm getting sick of those Riot Shield fuckers. Okay. Oh, sniper pew pew pew. You. And you failed! Yes. Hi! Oh, and I can't go below. Yes, I can. There's one of these fuckers down here. That worked. Woo! Excuse me, do you mind? That worked. All right. Ah. Piss off. Hi. Peekaboo! I see you! Oh, this is going smoother than anticipated so far. I'm pretty sure at this point I'm just wiping everybody out. All right, moving on. Oh, hello. Oh, where did you come from? Alright, you laser fucks. Oh, hello! Fucking sniper! Over there. Alright, you two are next. Boom. Ah. How did you survive? There you go. Now you're done. Oh, yeah, both sides come. Hi, Mizu! Oh, I missed a few messages. Oh, I'm still a bit jumpy after watching Jurassic Park yesterday. Yeah, you are a bit jumpy, bunny. And how are you, Mizu? How are you today? Alright, looks like I've missed a few, so let's go finish them off. Oh shit. I'm out of ammo in one of my shotguns. Oh, I'm glad you're doing good. I'm very good today. I've had a, well, partial day off. I had to go help Bunny out in work this morning. No problem, bud. I just punched it. Pretty much. Although I don't think that'll work on the stronger suits. I'm running out of ammunition fast. Probably not the best idea to start annihilating everything I see. Whee! Oh, resupply bit! That makes me think there's a boss coming. There's a boss on the way, isn't there? Thank you for the resupply cupboard. I get my ammo back. Woo! So many missiles. One, two, three, four. Who's next? Who is next? Did I just get everybody? All right. Off to the last target then. There we go. Oh? Someone doing an orbital drop? The fuck are you? Hello? Well. Special forces? Whoop! Ah, I've been impaled! Alright, no more repair kits left. Ow! Alright. I am gonna need some melee backup. Right. Okay then. That didn't work. Alright. Gonna need something faster than the Impaler. Default energy blade. Minigun. And some horizontal rockets. Or shall I go with plasma? We'll try horizontal first. Well, wow. Ow, ow, ow. Minigun, not a good idea. Laser blade, good idea. Rockets, good idea. Minigun stops firing when I boost. Let's see. Now I'm interested to test this weapon out. A napalm bomb launcher. Interested. Okay, let's try the laser shotgun. All right, laser shotgun not working. Oh. Alright, laser shotgun, useless. Just go with the standard assault rifle. And you are going to go with another 10 round rocket launcher. Right. Hopefully they'll fly straight force into the rockets. I'm trying to. Oh, thank you. I aim to please. All right, one down. Ow. Fucking hell. I made improvements though, I got one of them. Definitely an improvement. If I can stagger them, I can get one of them with the blade. Ow. All right, one down already. Woo. All right, shotgun is working better. Ready to go. There he is. I think he's got himself stuck. Oh, yes! Fuck you! Fuck you! Alright. Shotgun and sword. Excellent combo. Alright, time to get a drink. Holy shit, that's a lot of money. I got a lot of bonus pay for that one. Don't you dare export on me, drink. Thank you. Alright, Rusty, I did the job for you. Is it from Rusty? Oh. I like Rusty. Missions. All right. Tunnel sabotage. Not tunnel sabotage. Destroying V. Okay. Pardon me. I took the wall from you. Oh, I've already killed him. In the combat arena. Okay, so stealth. Discreetly, you say? No guarantee. But I will try! Thank you so much for the emojis there, bunny. You are adorable. So, do not get detected. Too late. Restart. That didn't go so well. Alright. My plan for getting over there is following the wall. Come on. Boop. All right, so far so good. God damn it! I got detected by that last fucking MT. Retry! Alright, that works. God damn it. Alright, we'll try again. You don't see perfect. Up we go. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, so rockets aren't the choice for my shoulders for this one. Right. We'll have a laser cannon. And grenade cannon. That should hopefully work. I know, we've been through this multiple times. All right, laser cannon's working very well. Woo! You don't see anything. You didn't see me! Fucking dick. He didn't fucking see me. Oh well. You don't see anything. Okay. That was a miss. I need you to turn around. Alright, just wait for it to pass. Sounds like the best idea. Has it forgot I exist? Yes, it has. Also, where? No one's aware. There you go. Doesn't know I'm here, don't worry. We're fine. Swipeburn must be down there. Explosion. No, they don't. Yeah. I will always attack you with your back turned, mate. Come on. Fucking hell. Bye-bye, fucker. Whew. That was close. Thank you, Aya. That was more difficult than I get like to admit it was. Yes, you can. Yay! Tunnel sabotage. Probably need to swap my weapons out. Oh, did they now? Okay. Seems like the PCA has pissed off everybody. Okay. I'll do what I can. Keep the shotgun and the pile bunker. Go with a rocket and grenade cannon, just to be safe. Let's go. Always. I hope they've not put invisible fuckers in here. And the PCA just can't get a fucking break, can they? Yep. Oh, I'll destroy fucking everything. Hey, Bush. Alright, where are you, flying fucker? Where did the flying fucker go? Piss off! Woo! Alright. That worked. Oh, for fuck's sake, the coral again. I'm trying. Call response. Whew. Piss off, I'm getting out of here. Ugh. Well, Bunny, you said explosions before, but bloody hell! Yes, I must, unfortunately, Arya. Or Ara, Aya, and Mimi. I didn't get much money for that one. Pardon me. Cinder. Bunny, didn't you say Cinder's the one I've got to kill in my first playthrough? Okay. Thank you, Ben. Clock is ticking, is it? Ticking for what, I wonder? Ooh, two messages. Yay. Okay. It is. Oh, hi, Tiger. I'm good. How are you? Ooh. Thank you for the C rank. Anything new in the shop? No. Okay. Well, we got more arena fights. Oh, you look menacing. All right. Ah, so these are the branching ones. All right, so what? I'm glad you're doing good. So what did it say we're supposed to do? Eliminate the enforcement squads is the branching one that we're supposed to take for the first ending. All right. So we'll do the first two first, and then we'll go for that one. Got it. Cause it. All right, what we gotta do? Tell us what we gotta do. The last time you gave me a personal request, Walter, I almost got killed. Okay. And you're probably going to get me killed again. Okay. Sounds good to me. Keep the current world out, because we never know when we're going to need it. Hi, hi. There's also some secret hidden caches in this map, from what I've heard. Thank you. Scanning. Where's the next one? Over there. Fuck are you? Piss off. I wasn't expecting that. Is that a treasure chest? It is. Ooh, thank you. Up there. So orange glowy is a treasure chest. Red glowy is the map. Is that an orange one? No, that's just the building. All right. Well, you guys in chat, let me know if I miss a orange glowy, if you notice it. Much appreciated. All right, so next red glowy's there. Red glowy. Oh shit! Got him. God, this one's good. Where the fuck did he go? I'm pretty sure I haven't killed him. Ow! I got him. Alright. That's not... No, that's not an orange one. Further down the road. Looks like that's where the drone died. What the fuck is he using? Piss off. Ooh. Thank you for the data. I'm not hurting you, Ben. No problem. Let me just rearrange my leg. It's fine. There we go. Alright, so this is the edge of the map here. I'm still looking for any bonus chests that might be here. Alright, that's the edge of the map there. Apparently there's still an enemy I haven't killed yet. That's a sign. Oh, this is a lovely city. Where the fuck is the final guy? Where is he? I'm me and the final guy. Oh, how is Bunny? Bunny, how are you doing?
I'm tired.
She's tired and she's getting sick of Baba kicking around in her stomach. Bunny likes her sleep. Baby doesn't like Bunny sleep. Is this city design similar to Night City? Well, how are things going for you, Tiger? I think it's been a while since you've been in my chat. For long? You've been a bit busy. Last I talked to you, I think. Where is this enemy? You've got a new internet. That's good. That's excellent to hear. Pardon me. I do apologize for that. So where is the enemy? And oh, there he is. Alright, was he the last one? Oh, Yes. Yes, we will. Oh, for fuck's sake. Too late. Could have told me about that sooner. And of course, every time Walter sends me on a mission, it turns to shit. Best to grab what we can. Fucking Joeycopter. Come on. Get up, get up, get up there. And boom! Nope. If I had more health, I probably would have survived. There we go. All right. Yes, we will, and unfortunately, Walter has bad news for us. Good. That's your job anyway, you sent me here. Oh, we're taking them. All right, one down. There's another sniper. Hey, Mr. Sniper, how about some cannons? We are fucking trouble. Now piss off. Oh. I'm getting my phone LCD display touchscreen digital edge repair for Asus ROG. Oh, nice! Hope it works for ya. Whoop! Come on, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. There we go. Up. I'm doing what I can. Kinda hard to do when I'm running for my life half the time. There he is. Right. That should be all the snipers dealt with. Well, get up there, get up there, get up there. Whew. Piss off! How is the game? I'm loving it. There are some aspects that aren't as good as the previous Armored Core games, but there are some that are better. But overall, it's giving me the Armored Core feeling that I got when I first started playing Armored Core 4. So I'm really loving it. And I would definitely recommend it. Definitely. I think I got too focused on trying to kill that thing. Oh, I got a generator. Not bad. Not bad. Okay. No one wants to talk to me. That's fine. That's fine. Oh, hiya. Yes. Most likely. Let's see how this new generator is. Alright, it's not as... It's not as strong. But it's definitely lightweight. And it doesn't put out as much output. Heavy missile launch support. Alright, so we can still do the heavy missile launch support. Then we can go do that one. Hello, Cinder. Okay. Okay. We're definitely going to need some missile support. And I think we're going to need a minigun. Two miniguns. Yes, we shall. And I'm going to have some more drink. Yum, yum, yum. Hello, chatty. Right down the middle. Alright, so I've got to hold out for 4 minutes. Do you think I can do this, guys? Yes, sir. Aw, thank you, Bunny. That's the last lot. Hello, boys. Alright, we're halfway through, and I'm almost out of my primary ammo. Would you stop calling me tourist? Nyong. Alright, the left and right missiles are almost partway dead. Oh, incoming. Oh, fucking PCA warship. Come on. Don't have the fucking height. Ooh, so that's where the fireworks are gonna hit. Bun, you were correct again. Even more explosions! Looks like my choice of weapons was good after all. Yes. Oh, I'm a Co4 sponsored by Megami Industries and Michael Bay.
six.
I'm bad at reading. You know this. Adorable little bunny. All right. Double check. Destroy special forces. Crap. No, wait, no. I'll just hit the Liberator. Alright, destroy special forces craft. That one. That's the one we're supposed to do for the first one. For the first ending. Okay. Oh, do you? That thing looks deadly. Okay, so we've got to hit the core. So we will try shotgun and pile bunker. We'll give this a go. See if this works. Oh shit! Come on, come on. Ow. Ow. Fucking hell. Yes, I know my AP is at 30%. Fucking cannons. Okay, pile bunker is a no, it's too slow. Let's switch back to my default 2/ sword. The shotgun doesn't seem to do much. So, Overburdened. Alright. Alright, we'll try this. Try this time. I almost did it. There it is. Ow. Ow. Yeah, I know no repair kits remain. Come on, come on. Nope. All right. Minigun's useless here. All right. Minigun, useless. Twin cannons, good. Right. Go with the pile bunker again, because that did a lot of damage. I'll have to go with an assault rifle then. Let's try. Ow. Well, that didn't go so well. Alright, we'll try again. Yeah. We can do this. Oh, that was its ass. Okay. I'm pretty sure I would have hit him then. Give it another go. If not, I'll swap my assault weapon again. is. Whoop. All right. We'll try that. Heavy weapons seem to work, so heavy weapons we will do. You fucker. You doing? Oh, no, jumping. Hey. So I'll go back to the shotgun then. All right, let's try again. When the button prompts don't work properly. Whoop. When your brain moves faster than your body can move. You should probably try and keep your fucking head away from me! Woo! Come on, show me your fucking face! Ow! Woo! Wait, are they saying I'm not Raven there? God, they're catching on quick. Ow! There you go, you fucker! Point blank explosions to the face! I almost died as well. I don't know, I've just been sent down from fucking orbit to do stuff. I was given the name Raven by taking it from a dead body. So I'm not the Raven they know. Interesting. Hello, Snail. Woof. I'm apparently a hound and a mutt. Woof woof. Ooh. Maybe. I know where they're coming from, don't worry, bud. It's because it's warm outside. Yeah, I found some last night. There we go! Yeah. Alright. What sort of missions do we have now? Attack the old spaceport? Okay. Hey, Rusty! Yay. Okay. Okay. Sounds easy enough. No problem, Rusty. I trust you completely, mate. I'm gonna need some missiles again, just in case. Have the cannon. Yep. There we go. Better to have the pile bunker with me just in case. Will do. That is what I'm after. Hey, buddy. Not gonna happen, mate. Woo! Don't worry, I've only got 3 ships left. We got this. We got this, buddy. Damn it. My fucking boosters. Ow. Should be all of them. I've finished it. All right, time to get a resupply. Better to have it and not need it than need it and not have it. Thank you. Wait, didn't I finish him? Now I did. Making my way there. Hey, ships. Come on. There you go, buddy. Ow! Oh, so I didn't kill the first one. Fuck. Alright, let's go kill it. Hey, Cozy! There's something important you have to tell me. If it's private important, you can DM me and I'll respond to it. Wait, what? I've been streaming this entire time without game audio! How about now? Can you hear the game audio now? God damn it! I've been streaming for almost 2 hours now without game audio! God damn it! God damn it! Oh well. It's a funny mistake to happen. But it's fine, Bunny. I should have checked. Thank you so much for letting me know, Cozy. Oh, yay! These shits again. Oh! Rusty! Thank you, buddy!
Sorry to keep you waiting. I've got your back, buddy. Hope you've got mine.
Oh, I've definitely got your back, buddy. Yes, it was important, Cozy.
Send me what you've got on the target.
Relay the system response. Corporate engineers, A4 button. Independent mercenary in the range. Data on the mercenary is being tested when you've got the
Strange
bedfellows.
Nice work, buddy. Glad you're on my side.
Go 31A, system screen.
God damn it, hitting that fucker with a pile bunker is a pain. Is he immune to the fucking pile bunker? The hitbox is probably really strict, yeah, most likely. I think I'm gonna have to switch off the pile bunker for this one and use my sword that gives me 2 shots.
Go double four. Send me what you've got on the top. target.
Relaying system response. Corporate engineers, A4 button. Independent mercenary, radio. Data on the mercenary is intact for discovery.
Rain set, fellows.
Ow! Can't help. Move.
Independent mercenary Raven has been terminated. Same quote, need our insurance.
Fucking stagger. Let's go for the laser cannon. Fucking hell! I almost had him that time. Feel like you should find hitting them with the on the ground with a pile bunker. Yeah, most likely. Since I've swapped target to the one that's on the ground, we'll use the pile bunker, so then when I can stagger him, I can pretty much insta-kill him.
Send me what you've got on the target.
Relaying system response. Corporate entity, V4 running. Independent mercenary, Raven. Data on the mercenary is being checked for discovery.
Raining that, fellows.
Just means the corpse can't afford to see it.
Woo! Heal up. One down. Just missed a flouty boy. Flouty? Flyy boy.
Nice work, buddy. Glad you're on my side.
Thank you. I'm glad I'm on your side as well, Rusty. Yes, pile bunker to the butt. How am I holding on here? My suit is literally standing up on this ledge with its tiptoe. How? There we go. Magnets. Most likely there, Bunny. I learned that if you remove all the weapons, you can just punch. Yes, you can. Oh, something else is happening. Oh, shit. What the fuck is that? Rusty! What the fuck is that? They need to pile bunker it. If it stops for a second. My god!
I can't get a read on it.
Tremors.
This is bad.
Bunny thinks it's a tremor. It's destroying everything. Is it powered by coral?
Wait, something's wrong.
It's looking at me. Okay, that thing just decided no and left.
To protect the convergence.
Oh, it wrecked the place.
PCA has helped itself to the Institute's relics. 621, rest up at base.
Will do. Thank you, Walter. Ooh. That guy came out of nowhere.
Here's the situation, 621. After the PCA sicked that Institute weapon on us, Archibus and Balaam have moved to cooperate.
Ooh. I don't know what that job is, you haven't told me. You've never told me what your personal job is. You've just told me to go do this and that. You're the most useless handler I've ever known.
Heard the news, tourist.
Hey, Cinder. Yep.
Well, I got something that might interest you. Sent you a briefing.
Oh, thank you. Oh, the Monster Hunter world handles more useful.
Your performance in the space
handle is more useful. Yes, she is.
V2 and V4 left a message for you. But the arrival of that monster is more pressing matter.
And she gets herself in near enough in immediately death. On a regular basis.
For now, I've sent you another request.
Registration number RB23. Call sign. B rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena.
Woo!
You have entered the upper ranks.
Yay!
May these encounters further guide your technique.
New part showing up in the shop yet? No. All right. Honest brute. Rusty! Cold call. Cinder. O'Keefe? Middle Flatwell. Chatty. Sula. Pata. G4 Volt. Volta. That's gonna be fun. We'll do all of those next time. But I'm clicking the wrong chats here. But for now, we're leaving it there for today. We won't be back with more Armored Core on Friday. We'll be Thursday. We'll be starting Starfield on Thursday. Tomorrow, we are doing more of the Jurassic World. So, until tomorrow, I hope I see you again tomorrow. But if I don't, I hope you have a great week. I hope you all had enjoyed this bit. God, my tongue. I hope you've all enjoyed your stream today. And if you're watching this on video, I hope you've enjoyed. And I'll see you all again next time. See you later. Oh, before I forget, I'm really sorry that there's no game audio in this stream for most of it. I really do apologize. That will not happen again next time. Alright, hope you all have a good night.